My face is finished. My body's gone. And I can't help but think, standing up here in all this applause and gazing down at all the young and the beautiful with their questioning eyes, that I must above all things love myself. That I must above all things love myself. That I must above all things love myself. I saw a girl in the crowd, I ran over, I shouted out, I asked her if I could take her out, but she said that she didn't want to.